But when students in this country see other people who do prosper and they are not, that is the cause of the rivalry, to that point. And especially when they realize that some money has disappeared from some place and yet a disbursement of 5-6 billion has not been there. So what hope do they have? So the element of hopelessness now starts creeping in. And that is why we are saying we teachers should not be responsible. Somebody who is responsible is somebody who has forgotten the mandate. And that is the person who has assumed the role of parent, and that's the government.
So in other words, are you saying that the government is contributing towards the
violence? On a serious note, there is no mincing of words. The government contributes to this. Because the facilities in schools are in deplorable situation. If you were telling children to be in a boarding school and then they are not tolerated in school.
No facilitation.
No facilitation of even how the dining hall should operate. Whom do you think should take the blame?